Good morning everyone, let me introduce about myself. My full name is Yu Minh Khang. I was born in March 2011. I am living in Dallas City at the moment. My hobbies are playing piano and cycling. And today I would like to share my viewpoint about the topic vegan. In recent years, especially after the COVID-19 pandemic, the green lifestyle is no longer a new concept, but has spread strongly in our community. People do not pay more attention to material life. Instead, health is a top concern. And vegan is the solution that meets both criteria, improving health and reducing the risk of environmental damage. First, let's find out what is vegan. Vegan or veganism is a person who doesn't eat or use any animal products such as meat, fish, eggs, cheese or leather. It's an environmentally friendly diet based on fruit, vegetables and all plant-based products. Let's study the benefit of vegan. In this short essay, I would like to mention three main benefits of vegan: to our physical health, to our mental health, and to the worldwide environment. Fruits and vegetables are often rich in antioxidants, unsaturated fats, and especially potassium, nutrients that help balance the amount of sun in the body, prevent high blood pressure, and eliminate excess cholesterol from body. Moreover, plants and grains contain a lot of omega-3 and fiber that is good for the heart, especially the food from the cruciferous vegetable family, such as cabbage, cauliflower, watercress, etc. It also considered by experts to have ability to prevent cancer. Furthermore, some organic vegan food can help your mind and thought become lighter and more relaxed because it doesn't contain fats such as omega-6 and arachidonic acid. These agents, which are found in many red meats, related to obesity, mood changes, anxiety, and depression. Many other studies around the world confirm that people who eat fish and meat are more likely to suffer from mood problems than people who follow a vegan diet. One more benefit of vegan diet you may not know is that this lifestyle can also protect the environment. The habit of using plant-based products not only reduces greenhouse effect, but also limits harmful effects from livestock industry, such as overusing water and land, creating large amount livestock waste to serve the daily needs of animal meat consumption. In short, veganism represents a holistic lifestyle. It offers many health benefits and promotes environmental sustainability. More than 10% of the world population are following a vegan diet. Among them, there are many famous singers, actors, athletes, such as bodybuilder Kendrick Ferris, athletics Carla Welch, Olympic champions Venus Williams, singer Ho Vinh Hương, MC Đại Nghĩa, etc. I am proud that I am vegan. Thank you for listening and wishing you a wonderful day. Goodbye.